size. They look like they're ready. I've seen this one already, and you guys are going to like it. Here we go. It is Skylark and Highway to the NinjaZone.
Highway to the NinjaZone. Press start. Player one. Player two. Player three. Go!
Loading. Loading.
Oh,
pocket to put some money in. Hey, Mac and Chris, come on over here, Mac and Chris. Here, do some more of those dance moves for us. How cool are they? Fantastic, high energy, a bit different, combining a whole heap of things. How'd you fit all that 5 minutes of energy into that?
That was great.
I don't know, it was hard, but you know, we worked for it. You know.
Got there, nice work. Now tell me, these aren't real, are they? No, they're soft, they're nice one. You're the big baddie at the end there. It took three of them to beat you. You must have been practicing hard.
Yeah,
and you were sitting there going, are you kidding? Yeah, finish him. I like it. It brought back lots of memories. What would you say to all the little aspiring ninjas out there who want to get into gymnastics?
I'd say, just go for it. It's a lot, it is a lot of work, but, you know, you get there if you try for it.
Sweet. And did you have to find an old Commodore 64 or Sega Mega Drive to actually practice in the 1910s, mate?
Nah, they're all ones I have been obviously.
Yeah, nice, beautiful. Now, I think you've got a bit of a shout out for Emily as well, perhaps?
Yeah, we've got Emily in the audience. She couldn't do the performance with us because of hip surgery, but she'll be back in the squad in this year. The squad's waiting for you. So.
Yeah, Emily, big shout. Where are you?
I'm here, mate.
Up there, nice one. You can't see it because she's a ninja. There you go. Nice one. Well done, guys, for a round of applause. Sensational, really high energy. Well done. We saw the charges thing was a bit different, wasn't it? All right.